So, you hated it?
I wouldn't say hate. I wish he had done more.
How could he possibly have done more? They were surrounded by zombies.
Regardless, I'm caught up now. So it's time for a new show. I believe it's your pick.
I'm taking my time with this one.
Just like that hull.
It's looking a lot better since I got up here.
Is that before or after you spent a week fixing it?
These weather patterns are getting worse. Most of our jobs now are repairing weather damage.
Yeah, I really hadn't noticed.
Then again, being stuck with you for cycle rotation is just as exciting.
It could be worse. You could be stuck with...
Jack? You cut off then. What were you saying?
The alarm at Solis is triggered.
Solis? That relic?
Manually initiated? I've never seen a manual one.
To think you wanted to spend your last shift watching me do all the heavy lifting.
Jess, I am on vacation the minute tomorrow's shuttle arrives. I'll contact them, see if it's a false alarm.
Well, how do you expect them to reply without power?
If they respond, then it's a false alarm.
OMG, you're so smart.
You see, this is why I should pick the shows from now on.
Is this about the zombies?
I wouldn't possibly have any idea what you mean.
I knew it!
Fort Solis, this is Jack Leary, senior engineer, responding to your alarm. Please come in. Jack Leary, responding to Fort Solis alarm. You have everything okay over there?
Anything?
No. Weird. To trigger the alarm and not respond.
It's a stone's throw from here. Why don't you check it out?
People who use that expression don't normally apply that logic to Mars.
That vacation can't come soon enough.
I'm heading down now. We can take the LTV.
I need to repair this hull before the storm gets worse. I think we have an hour or so before it hits.
Okay. I can pick you up on the way back. Switch comms frequency, Jess.
No problem. I'll finish up here, and then if you're not back in time, I can take the HTV.
Roger that. Jack out.
How many times do I have to tell you this isn't the military? Okay, it's fine.
Roger that.
Don't get lost.
Set course for Fort Solis.
Calculating.
Jack Leary, senior engineer en route to Fort Solis. The Planum Quadrant responding to an alarm. Suspected power failure, await further information.
Recording submitted.
Okay, I'm heading to Solis. Keep an eye on that storm.
I doubt it'll pass me by unnoticed.
Solis? Jack Leary here. Entering your perimeter. Do you copy? Solis is locked down.
Well, there goes your power theory.
Why would it be in lockdown?
System damage? Dare I suggest more weather damage?
Yeah, maybe, but lockdown seems extreme.
Is there no sign of security?
No, they must be done for the night. Storm's picking up here. How about over there?
Full swing here, so I've hopped in the HTV to keep you company.
Lovely.
It was that or nap the storm out.
I'm flattered.
And I can't nap with that noise, so you'll flat me.
Chairman, listen, I'm going to head to the atrium. Make contact there.
Okay.
I'll head to the atrium and make contact there. This is on way too long.
Access denied. Lockdown in full effect.
Looks like I'm climbing for now.
Climbing?
Well, the lift's out and the storm's on its way.
Roger. Over and out.
Oh, who's a cool kid?
Seriously though, make sure you're wired in. Weather's in full swing here. No idea why I even tried to repair the hull.
Storm, it still hurts. Weather resistance suits my ass.
I'll take that as a hard yes then.
This place really is a relic. You've got to be kidding.
What?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Yeah.
Simon. Next time, I'm just cutting the door.
You had your tools and chose to climb.
Yes. Been a long day. I'll head over to the atrium, see if anyone's home.
Nothing on local comms?
No.
Paint the picture for me?
What, of Solis? It's old school. Still got single structures.
You should feel right at home then.
It certainly doesn't look welcoming.
I'm saying nothing.
Strange. The lock overrides are still on.
It's not strange. It's protocol when a lockdown is triggered.
Oxygen reserves are still active.
Well, the backup generator maintains oxygen levels. Did you think they just powered the lights?
Well, not anymore.
Your comms just went local. Please tell me you didn't remove your helmet.
Oh, you know I don't like to wear it all the time.
I can't believe you actually removed it on site.
Oxygen levels are stable. It's not natural to wear it that long. Are we gonna pretend you're wearing yours?
Door
I knew it.
Locked.
I'm not the one responding to a lockdown alert.
I'll be fine. The backup generators power more than just the lights, you know.
At least it's sinking in. Drinking on the job?
Nothing wrong with staying hydrated out here.
We both know that wasn't water.
You're not the one walking around in the dark. No power. It's not ideal. Oh, would you look at that?
Is that directed at me?
They still use I-5 nodes here.
Really?
Yeah, I'm looking at one now. I'm gonna hold on to it.
Oh, Starwalk's in full swing here, too.
They are amazing. People back home just can't imagine it.
A star is a star. What's the big deal?
This is why I go with Karen.
Hell of a storm on the way.
Well, this is spooky.
Why?
The place is lifeless.
Are you sure you're at the right place?
I mean, I think so.
Maybe best to grab the schematics. Just to confirm, I can access the site files from here.
Good idea. Fort Solis 2053. Even this tree makes me feel old.
2053? It's almost as old as me. Hard to think we've been up here that long. I know you said this isn't the format for it, but you never answer your phone. I'm in the canteen. I already know the answer to this, but do you want me to bring a beer up to the rec? I'm grabbing a snack. Let me know. Maybe even record a log back. Wouldn't that be fun?
It worked.
What is this?
The I-5!
No, be careful handling those. They were replaced for a reason.
Same tactic as me. Chemist, it's worth a try.
Managed to find a key card?
And I thought I was old.
You are old. No one has said bingo since 2030.
That'll help me access the lower levels. Seen one of these in years. Yeah, it would be rude not to.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, my boo. Happy birthday to you.
Aww, how cute.
Try hard.
This is why you're divorced.
I'm sure Patricia wouldn't list that as the only reason. How do people solve these? It's so creepy when everyone's off.
We spend most of our time alone fixing sites in space.
Never alone with a phone.
That's gratitude for you. You could do a lot worse.
Ah! Look at that little guy go.
How's the search going?
It's ongoing.
Yeah, sounds it.
Head down to the B levels and check it out.
Okay.
Well, that's new. Still no sign of anyone. Where could they be?
In fact,
they are cursed to forever walk the surface of Mars feeding on brains.
Are we back on this?
I'm just saying, his sacrifice was heroic. I'm glad to see chivalry isn't dead.
Yeah, but he did die?
How romantic.
Benny thinks someone is on to us.
Yeah, he dropped me a message saying he told them it was you.
What? Yeah, if only they knew. I can barely use it with credits.
It's the perfect crime.
Indeed. In my youth...
Well, were you even up here back then?
Remember that time you hit a 7-ball on Chris? Lost his mind.
I think it was long gone before that.
Yeah. Too many solo jobs out here.
You found a table.
Still got it.
It must go for a walk when we play.
Oh, in my Boston heyday? I could have given you a game.
Sure.
Dead man's hand, that's all I need. Oh, I'd never get out of that with my back. At least Solar had a more engaging premise.
Dead Solar?
Yeah.
It was just an idiot clearly searching a haunted station. I just heard it.
Huh. For the record, I'm not searching. I'm investigating.
think this is the only time I've ever seen a rec room empty.
You finally have that peace and quiet you always wanted.
Not quite how I imagined it.
Still no sign of anyone.
Not a soul.
There should at least be an officer around.
Yeah, I'll keep looking.
Okay, I'll try and access the records from here. See who the officer on duty is.
Okay. Hello?
Made contact?
Maybe with the shadow of a fridge.
I think you may have been up here too long.
I'm resetting the lock.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
What if someone's hurt? It's justified.
That's not how it works at all, but... okay.
The most logical place for them to be is their quarters.
Level 1, access required.
Looks cozy.
Life of luxury for some, I guess.
How do you know? You can't even see it.
It's hard to be worse than the engineering shack at Miner.
Yeah, that's a fair point.
To the work we're trying to do here. He doesn't understand the people we can save. We're so close now. I can feel it. The storms are coming, but once the season passes, we should be able to ship Compound 26 to other sites. It's funny, really. Today I was asked if the cost of our work, if the toll that it's taken was worth it. It's a small price to pay.
Never seen anything like that.
Signing off the week, no more progress, if you can call it that. Has been rising since we introduced the new formula. The results we have now can buy us time to...
Two, Helen. That's two now.
There's nothing to suggest it has anything to do with Compound 26.
Liar. They have been transporting this stuff for months.
I don't know what to tell you, Wyatt. It has nothing to do with what I'm trying to do here.
I have a duty here.
What on earth is going on here?
I could barely hear that.
I said, what on earth is going on here?
Honestly, I meant...
I don't know if I could ever get used to that.
Used to what?
You know, the weather windows.
You mean the climate simulators?
Yeah, well, I prefer my name better.
Why am I not surprised?
Honestly?
I couldn't help myself.
I'm already down here with nothing but a helmet light. I don't need a soundtrack.
How's that helmet working out for you?
Just splendid.
Good to hear.
I still don't know how you even watch those old movies.
It's not easy, but it's worth it.
Whoa! This takes me back. That's a start. This should make getting around easier. They won't mind if I borrow it. That's a shame. Place like this must have a secret room somewhere. Yes, I found a fellow believer of yours.
Oh, really? What did you ask them? What triggered the lockdown?
What?
Exactly.
Well, let's hope for my sake that that isn't what actually happened. Acquired taste, I guess. Remember that time we went to see No Escape?
Remember it. I'll never get those hours back.
Oh, what a show. Creepy.
I'm guessing a flickering light shadow demon.
Close. I think I'm looking at a face in the wind.
Okay, now I need to know.
This some crazy what these samples go for back home. That's one hell of a nosebleed. Hello? There is no one here.
Well, try the medical bay. There's always someone on duty. But what if an injury caused the lockdown? Records say it's Wyatt Taylor.
Roger.
Locked. Level 2. Access required. Level 5. Access required.
That's odd.
What is?
The door, it's been sabotaged.
Sabotaged?
Something snapped the manual lever off.
Something?
Stop it, you know what I mean. Why would someone remove the power supply?
From the door?
Yeah. I have another i5 I can try. These i5s, why did we stop using them?
The i5s? I just became too unstable. Any surge would be dangerous. Why?
No reason.
Do not try to surge that door open.
I wouldn't dream of it.
Is beginning to pay off. Tout's team is finally beginning to listen to my warnings about exposure. They recorded higher rad levels at the site this week, and I've had to treat two of his staff for radiation sickness. Dawson is showing signs of hypotension, and Celine complained of dizziness. Current treatment is daily administration of potassium iodide. I'm pretty sure we caught it quick, but out of an abundance of caution, I'll go ahead and schedule a CT scan for Celine, just to rule out vestibular disorder.
Oh, I chose the wrong profession. I think there may have been an incident here.
An incident? What makes you think that?
Just a feeling I have.
A feeling? What, is Officer Taylor there?
I'll check.
I'm putting this on the network as a reminder to both you and myself to please fix my video calling. It's great that I can talk to you, but I would like to talk to my family. So, let me know the status. Thank you.
Remember when Tom got drunk and ate a soil sample?
I had completely forgotten about that.
Yeah. Has the game of truth or dare ever ended well?
He was in ISO for days. I can't imagine how he lasted 2 weeks in that room.
Me neither. I found Officer Taylor's SIA.
He's not in it.
If he was in it, then I would have found Officer Taylor.
Why would he take it off?
I think maybe he was injured. The blood on this suit matches the waiting room.
Okay, do one final sweep and we just call the search over. This, it doesn't feel right.
Agreed.
I'm not a kid. I don't need to be told that sometimes things just go bump in the night. And yes, I know that there are storms happening outside, but the storms, they don't... sounds. I hear deliveries.
night. Something is going on here. And I...
Only one way to find out.
Have you found Officer Taylor?
I finally got to speak to Chris and the girls. It was good. Their smiles. Wish I could just bottle that up. The situation regarding site exposure was a growing concern. I've spoken with Tout numerous times, increasing safety regulations. Today wasn't good. One of Nick's staff was admitted after suffering from extreme dehydration of the tea. We had to sedate him. His hands wouldn't stop shaking. And after the patient vomited blood, he was sent to Center Point for further treatment. They'll administer Stan.
Now I wish I had my helmet on.
You should always have your helmet on.
Ha ha! I wonder where that goes. What were they burning? It's the guard. He's dead.
What? An accident?
I'll take a look. No, I don't think this was an accident.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I think tag reads Richardson, security uniform.
Okay, now we know why security didn't greet you.
Perimeter checks complete. Weather damage minimal. Most of the crew have already departed for Center Point. I'm still exploring the unexplained damage to the drill bay exterior door. However, given that storm season is upon us, I'm not concerned about foul play at this moment. Due to the damage, the door is offline for maintenance, and I've asked Officer Hoskins to inform the residents to avoid any disruption.
Officer Taylor isn't here.
Well, what the hell is going on there?
No idea. It's time we update Central.
I'm on it.
What the hell happened down here?
head to the LCV.
Agreed. I'm on my...
Jack, your helmet! Get over there now!
Hey! I'm still in there!
You need to get over there now! Jack, come in! Answer me! Jack! Come in!
No, I'm here.
Oxygen level reducing. Jack, come in!
Oh, great.
Contamination surge accelerating.
What the hell is going on here? The small spaces is all I need.
Not sure there was a contamination.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure.
What?
Level three.
Someone was down access there with me.
Required.
I'm heading back up to the lockdown surface level now.
Don't go with you. Who?
I don't know. What now?
Airlock recon. Get your helmet on.
Officer Dunpart, who's that?
Helen Dunpart, a senior botanist.
Jess, contact Central. Tell them there's an incident here.
An incident? What kind of incident?
Something is going on. She's multiple stab wounds.
What?
Contact Central. Tell them it's a violent act incident. Have them send aid. Her helmet was damaged. She couldn't breathe, but she made the journey anyway. Just how many people are in Solis?
The system lists 6. Mining crews stop during storm season. Those there are for research and cycle maintenance.
She never had a chance. What was she running from?